Okay, just walked in the side door or back door. You remember this, right? Down to the basement. We'll view that later. Here we're headed up. A couple steps. Here's your cute backyard. And our laundry that's about to get converted. The cabinet here. Nice laundry room. They left you the freezer. Yay. It's nice and pretty clean. Washer and dryer left behind. Very nice. And then our, what do you call it? Laundry room. With a little closet. So this will work out well. I think there'll be plenty of room for the bathroom that we want to put in here. And the laundry on the opposite side of the wall. So I think this will work out well. Here we go into the kitchen. It's a nice wide entry into the kitchen. The pantry cabinet and the counters. We left a shiny vintage microwave. And it's a galley style kitchen. So it's small, but you've done more with less. And the pantry, the equipment closet. Scuttlehole, I'll be scuttling through that quite a bit. Here's our furnace. You see, you don't care about that. That's my territory. Oh, good. You left us a little bit of protection. So we've got, they even left the kitchen sink. There we go. And there's your backyard again. I'll be finding out what that is out there. And clothesline. Oh, that's gonna be a fun yard. I think we'll enjoy that. Dishwasher, refrigerator, and here's our dining room table. So, well, they even left the phone. So this is a decent size. Our big table won't quite fit here unless we try to get creative, which we like to do. And our ceiling fan. Vintage. Everything's vintage. Mom's room. Nice big wide doorway. We're going to shrink that to fit with a 36-inch door for her. This door, I think we're going to end up just either making a patio door or doing something with that. So her room will be this space, which is a pretty good space, I think, for her. I think this will work out well. We'll put the door over there for the bathroom. Like you said, maybe the bed over here or something. And then a sitting area on this end. I think it'll work out well. Big long windows. So this part of this home was a, or is, a modular. You can see the marriage line on this, in these doorways. So it's an extra thick wall because it's a double thick wall because the two houses that got put together. So it is modular construction. And the room on the end looks like it was an addition though. The laundry on the end. So And of course the bathroom, it's actually a pretty good sized bathroom. I was surprised how big it was. So there's a good 1, 2, 3.5, almost 4 feet to the tub from the vanity, so, which is in good condition. And your magic rain head, so. Needs a lot of cleaning, but I think it'll be fine. I opened the window for some fresh air. It didn't smell bad. Just a little dusty, dirty. Across the hall, it's another bathroom. Did I say bathroom? And it's not a bathroom, it's a bedroom. But you can feel the unevenness in the floor from the two halves that got put together. I'll be taking a peek at that. But yeah, small room, but certainly manageable. Closet. And, pardon me, I think I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me. Here's a nice deep linen closet. These shelves are pretty deep. So that's nice. And then another bedroom on the left with a good closet. Nice front window to the front yard. This is cute. Watch all kinds of birdies and bunnies and the like. And this bedroom, this carpet isn't too bad. It's a little dirty, but it's not, like, it's not, it's certainly newer than the other carpets. But I understand, we'll probably change it. Get all nice and new. And then the third bedroom. So at least these two bedrooms don't have wallpaper. Funky shells, backyard, and side yard on the west, and the closet. So, yes, it will be cozy. That is the house. Okay, I'm going to go downstairs, take a look at the basement, and then go over to Emily's, get changed, and come back and get busy. So, if that's my agenda. So, this is nice. I'm happy with it, and we will... Oh, there's a door there. That's nice. I didn't know that was there. So, here we go. The ugly space, as you call it. So, there's been moisture issues here for a while. Some sweating pipes, water pipes, just because of the humidity and dampness. This was a sump pump, two sump pumps here that were getting, there's just one sump pump here. There's another one that pumps into it somewhere. Plumber came, got it working, water fills up, but will drain out all right. So, as far as the basement goes, got some, yeah, it's dried out quite a bit, so I'll get this taken care of. There's a switch here somewhere. I'll find it. Okay. There's the main panel. Okay, doc. Welcome home.